You're dead, bitch. You lying fucking cunt. I know you're there, using my fucking equipment. Should've known better than to give you my fucking password. You really think you can get away with this? As soon as I get out, I'm coming for you, bitch. No one's gonna save your wrinkly ass. I'll dance on your fucking grave. Oh. Oh. Seems like they ran into a problem. Oh, level 5. No. I'm not hitting B, I'm hitting A. Give me access to level 5. Am I fucking having a... A, okay. That's a bloody spider's... Oh my. Okay, it's gonna be a lot of loop-de-loops and... Now, this one's gonna be a little bit more tricky and cumbersome than the others. Can't deal with that fucker immediately. And I'm dead. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna give this one last little try. Try to lame it out. Because all the coins I need... Oh, that's my mistake. I tried to take them head on. Aha! Sometimes fighting is not unable to establish a connection. Sometimes fighting is not the solution to be, well, to be able to solve the puzzle. There's nothing to scan in here? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button to scan.
Fucking fried. The lockdown probably didn't do it any favors. Better not touch it.
I was hitting the wrong button to scan. Female, 54 kilograms, 172 centimeters, A plus blood type, and life signature is unstable. Do I have no other way to interact with you? You're one of the custom images for this game, but you're nothing? You're nobody to interact with. Alright, fine. Unless you lock my ass in here and prevent me from leaving your apartment building, I guess I'm gonna walk the fuck out. So, that makes it that the first floor has been fully searched. Right? Except for that weird shit going on in 13. Are you gonna answer again, little one in 13? Because from what I've been able to figure out, what was the information delivered to me, is that you're like an AI. You're a construct. You don't actually exist. Alright, I'm gonna finish searching the second floor. With the rooms that I have not inquired with yet. Anything? Found a woman hooked up to some strange device. She's barely alive, but her neural implants still... Shit. Okay, fuck. Of course I could interact with the woman in 114. Why would I not be able to? I just need to scan her enough to be able to find her neural implant. And then I can... observe my way in. That was my mistake. I should have checked that far before I wandered off and said, well, this is some fucked up shit and I don't need to deal with it right now. But, oh, and there's the neural implant right there. Hello, little one. My name's Dan. What? Oh, this is not going to go great at all, is it? No, at no point has any of this gone great whatsoever. It's only going to be about being trapped in your own body. The prison of society, the prison of your body. And then we're going to have a individual that we delve into that is the prison of the mind. Isn't it? Oh, of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Bunch of cassette tapes on the floor. Can't access that. Why would there be? He's going to be some Betamax shit, right? Absolutely. Did she watch Big Hero 6? Why wouldn't you be a big fan of Betamax? Because Betamax is super cool, right? There is some shit going on the other side of this curtain, and I'm wary to investigate. Hell, I just... Let's enjoy the cloth physics. Oh, we got HAL 2000 going on the wall. Hey, HAL, how's it going? I can't do that for you, Dan.
Take time.
Oh no.
Besides, it's more exciting this way.
You rich people and your kicks.
She's not rich. She just doesn't spend money on anything other than the basic survival instruments that she needs. Yeah, that's some Polish.
Meditation is not an option.
Well, for some people that are not, what the hell were they labeled as again? Immaculates, then augmentation is an option. It's just an option that takes a little bit of time.
It's best to accept it.
So, whom's head are we in? It's, the woman 114. It's the...
There's nothing we can do now.
Individual that's been interacting with this Ono character. She... Back another day. Ooh, that's some piercing, blinding. So how crippled are you there, girl? That your perception of, well, we're in your brain. You understand or acknowledge or conceive of physical space around you, although you... I've only been able to experience it through a wheelchair. That's some dancing whale bullshit going on there. I can't... Everything's freezing up. Okay, I'm just gonna strike myself behind the wind.
What the fuck were you thinking, Odo? Who the hell is...
Okay, one second here. Are you gonna pick up?
What the fuck were you thinking, Odo?
Alright, fine.
What the hell is
she? I have to fucking scratch my nose, hit the microphone.
She's got no relatives, no one to miss her. She's got what you need.
What? You're fucking kidding. Assuming this is possible, it can't be legal.
Gray area. The tech is brand new. You wanna wait for legal to catch up? Be my guest.
God, this is insane. Fine. How does this work?
I just want a new body.
First session tomorrow, then another one, and another. In a few weeks, your mind should adjust enough for you to jump in.
Imprinting your, your mind on somebody else through multiple, just leaving a bare basic fingerprint of your mind, and then being able, the ability to just jump in and overtake the...
Anair Pieta, where are you? I can't see you.
I'm in your head.
Were you always there?
No.
What? No.
The little girl in 113. Are you fucking kidding me?
I could never tell them to leave me alone.
But you're talking now. How is this possible?
Because it's in my mind, silly.
Learn from you.
Whoa. Wait a sec. She interjected herself into the mind of a like mute girl, a mentally incapable child? Yes, your wind can't affect me. I got on the other side. Fuck you. That's how I feel. Oh, there is something interactable here. Can I adjust this shit to... No? No, this is... adjustable or interactable. And I think that... Oh, there we go. Creating myself some terrain, perhaps? No, that's not adjustable. Wait, how many times do I have to flip the switch? Okay, that turns it from nothing into... Here we go. I don't understand what I've done, but I've done something of significance where I built a little tree in this individual's head by adjusting certain... No, I need you to block the wind. Come on, I'm not that far away from you blocking the wind. Do you have a little bit more context? There we go. Jumping between platform to platform to be able to proceed through here. Okay, next bit of dialogue is off on the one in the center there. Give to that. Next. Pouring, the old man is snoring.
You sure picked a fine time to grow a conscience.
Shut up, Ono. You don't know what it's like. I can feel what she feels. I think she's getting better.
There's no better about it. The girl's a fucking vegetable. Hey, don't even think about backing out of this. We had a deal.
Oh.
Right. Sorry, that reminds me. The paperwork went through. You are now officially class 86.
You fucking serious?
Yeah. I managed to pull some strings. Just report to the assimilation center and they'll get you squared away.
Pieta, you're a fucking lifesaver.
Yeah, that's me.
She's saving more lives than you would ever be able to acknowledge. You arrogant bastard. I want to see what you have for me. You have something up there? Can I interact with that? Or is it just a matter of lifting up these different things? I guess not. So, she is in a crippled body, and this guy found her a crippled mind. Somebody who is a mentally a vegetable. Someone who is cognitively distraught. And with that... she kind of had her way out of her broken body. She would take over this vegetable mind. But the moment that she came into contact with it, that she interacted... No, I need to do something. I'm missing something out of this. I need to be able to unlock that gate. Shit. She started teaching this girl... that, something beyond what was just the limitations of her mind. Her mind had this blocker, something that would not allow it to proceed into learning or subconscious. And with her mind that was invading it to kind of override it, it created this... Are you kidding me? Do I need to grab you? Oh, right, we're doing this then. We're plugging in. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What is this horrific shit? Oh. There's a slider I did not notice. That lowers that. Running. Am I gonna make it? Come on now, let me through!
It's okay.
That's the girl I'm plugged into. She's not on the verge of dying. I don't have another crazy mind that's falling apart as I interact with it. But is this a mind that's connected to or is trying to overwrite another mind? I have no other visions to help me with this, so what am I looking for to?
You shouldn't be here. I won't let you hurt her.
You can see me.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? How did you know I was here?
You shouldn't be able to do this. How did you know I was in here?
I learned from her.
But I'm an observer. I'm not here to help.
You know what that means?
Yes. You're in my head. Like I was in hers.
So you're not in there anymore?
I won't hurt you. I'll get you out.
I don't know if I want you to.
You're fixing her, but she's not fixing you.
Temple where we are as one. If the dream dies, the little angel flies.
But what she has learned from you. We have to end this, Paulina.
All right. Let's end this. Let's reboot the machine.
No! That would initiate a memory wipe right now.
Whose memory? Your memory or her memory?
What about Paulina?
She will be alone.
But what you've taught her will allow her to live.
Please. Couldn't you restore the connection? Let me take care of her.
She'll be fine. You're not doing this for a selfish reason.
There has to be some way to help you. To pull you back into your own body.
My body is dead. This is the only way. Please, you have to
get done.
Now you're looking selfish. Before it was about the girl, about helping her. You've noticed what you did. Wait. You know, the scan on this. Life signature is unstable. Okay, fine. That's all right. Can't investigate that rig any further. All right, so we got kicked out as an observer. Does that mean if we go over to 113 that the little girl will be fine? She'll be different? Wait, okay, hold on a second. You owe us an explanation. Pieter Sagan, citizen 602981123065, citizen A, March 2022. Jesus Christ, you're like 76 years old. No. 66 years old. Gender B3, whatever the hell that means. Appropriation corporate manager. Designation 98143-A. Criminal record, none. Status unresponsive. Warning, life signatures unstable. Scan that, scanned you, scanned everything I could. So, does that mean that Restore the connection or reboot the system. And where do I do that? Shit. We got some big stuff here, and I don't even know where the hell that's supposed to happen. Is it in you? Do I find the solution to the life of this little girl through you? Documents, the surface. Restore the connection and allow her to reconnect with the little girl, or reboot the system, killing her and letting the little girl. Did it kill you, though? Life signature is unstable. Still unstable. Okay. Right. I guess I solved that, but what did that do? What did that... Unable to establish... So are you dead, or now if I go to 113, is the little girl alright? That's the question. That's what I'm kind of very curious about. How do I affect this? What effect? Oh, it's just a... You made your decision, and I rebooted the connection. Is she dead? I don't know. Is she living in some sort of null hellscape? I don't know. Alright, time to move on then. Sure. Ooh, that's some harrowing situation there. Did I finish with the second floor before I moved on? Because before I move on to the tattoo parlor, I'm kind of curious about examining the rest of this. Behave. Uh-huh. Hello?
Dan Lazarski, KPD. Just need to ask you a few questions.
You have reached the Rozak residence. How can I help you?
KPD, I'm wondering if you've noticed any suspicious activity.
Strange types in the hallway, that sort of thing.
I did not. Master told me not to snoop.
Who's Master?
You're not a bot, are you?
Yes, Femcom 6.0.
6.0?
Whoopee.
That is an acceptable colloquialism.
If Master Rozak isn't home, why didn't he turn you out?
Ooh, that's a bad name.
I was deactivated following the afternoon session. My CPU rebooted spontaneously 5 hours and 43 seconds later.
Rebooted?
The lockdown must have interfered with your power slot. Okay. I'd say goodbye, but I guess there's no point.
Yeah. Because that would humanize me.
Whoa, what?
Please feel free to use me.
Hold on a second. No, wait, don't. There's some weird shit in 211. Okay. Leave that in my mental log, because I don't think I'll be able to find any other answer or solution. You have cognizance. Acknowledgement. Okay, here's how I get to the rest of the suites around. Oh, wait, no. That's just another water closet. Is there a developer card in the toilet? Here we go. That's... the last couple words there. Yes, but that will humanize me. Excuse me, what? Never mind. This room is just bumping with the booty jams, ain't it? Oh, the noise coming out of that is...
I need to talk to you.
Shit, are you for real, man?
shit about what goes down in the stacks.
When my son has a decapitation.
Since no, should I take a special interest in this?
Hey, man, chill. It's just, most cops don't have the balls to come down here alone. What you need?
I got the biggest balls.
Seen anything suspicious lately?
Man, ain't nothing here that ain't fucking suspicious.
Well, start listing it all.
Hey, I ain't seen no one, but that don't mean they didn't. You know what I'm saying?
No. Elaborate for me. Really? That's how we're ending it right there. That's it? It's not the line of inquiry that I was going for or hoping for at all. So what do you connect to 8209? But I've already checked these suites. Yeah. The LEDs make me wonder and question what the hell's behind that door, but... Oh, yes, I remember now. I've been through here a long time ago. Well, not a long time ago, a while ago. And just have kind of... What the hell was that? Loud banging noise kind of draws one's attention. Okay, so... kitchen's behind me, 210. If I go down the hall, hang a right, and then go for the stairs, I'll be able to get down to that tattoo parlor. 210's a big one. So go beyond this, go through... Alright, I read that map like a fool, because I'm just as lost as I was a moment ago. Except I'm not. I'm good. Don't trust the pigeons. Pest control for a healthier society. Except when the pest control sign decides to freak the fuck out. Alright, I'm trying to hit the L3 button to run, and I keep bumping the left bumper. Whoa, right, that was loading in some new shit. None of the pigeons care about my presence. I find that more disturbing than anything else. Alright, we've made it to the tattoo parlor. Hello? Is there anybody in here? Okay, just a mannequin. Just a mannequin with mildly decent... This is... You've lost your robotic eye. You've lost your human eye. You're missing a goddamn arm. Every time I look at that book, it gets worse and worse. The fuck was that? Fucking hologram popping up? I'm hearing the nuptials. Personal computer manufactured by Chiron. A basic audio recording device. Is that what's replaying the nuptials right now? And take a look at the cash register as well. Pre-war component detected. Nothing on the biological signatures. Alright, we got a lot of drawers and doors and drawers. They're all drawers. Okay, let's see what we can find out of these. Nothing. Bloody hell. Nothing and nothing. That is another disc for Swords and Spiders, though.
Midway upon the journey of our life, I found myself within a forest dark, for the straightforward pathway had been lost. It is the seventh day of my forcefully imposed penance, and I can already attest without any doubt that this place is in fact hell.
And it only gets worse.
still shuffle around their tiny apartments, but their minds are long gone.
Seek Tats. Hey, man, I saw of the work you've done on my friend Dave, and I gotta tell you, that's some seriously wicked ink. I wanna get in on some of that. I was thinking of doing an original design, maybe a skull with flames around it, but get this, the flames are actually, like, animated and forming like a spider's web on my elbow. I know, pretty out there, right? But with your talent and my input, it ain't no thing. So, like, dope me a line whenever you can squeeze me in. I'm good for the money, too. I mean, I'm a bit short on cash, but you take nutrient stamps, right? Again, love your work, man. Dope ass ink. Hello. I hope I got the right address. If this is not, in fact, the Jacked Ink in a tattoo parlor, please disregard this message. But if you are who I think you are, I was told by one of my former clients about your special line of tattoos. The high-end king kind, the... If you catch my drift, my son would very much like to get one of those. In fact, he needs to get one immediately. I know it's expensive, but I'm sure we can come to an arrangement. Please contact me as soon as you read this. I know, I told you not to contact you again, and I have deleted all of our message history. And just like you asked, I only wanted to thank you once again for your work you've done on my wife. The tattoo turned out to be a thing of beauty. She literally cannot imagine life without it. You're a real lifesaver. Rest assured, I'll have the rest of my money delivered by the end of the week. I think that's actually an email from Mimir, and I made him sound way too classy. The Forgotten Gallery, a collection of early 21st century body art. So, like, travel tattoos and barbed wire, but... Oh, no, that's Mimir's head. I don't think that's Mimir's arm, although I believe I ran across somebody. The crippled girl, I think, had that. Maybe? Or maybe these are all of... bunny rabbit. Skull face. Come on, give me level 6. Yes! Those bloody spiders again. Okay, so I need to do this. Oh, there is a special spider now, is there? I think I may need him to cripple these other spiders, or... Oh,